Time now for our winter concert series. She is already the star of the Emmy Award-winning TV series, The Wizards of Waverly Place. Selena Gomez is conquering television, conquering the music business. Now your first CD, yes. Kiss and Tell. Thanks so much for coming here this morning.
Thank you so much for having me.
You are such a busy young lady. You're going to school, got your TV show now. Now, how do you find the time?
It's hard, but we make it happen somehow.
And you're fighting a little bit of a cold now, huh?
Yes, right now I'm kind of sick, so it should be interesting.
Well, it sounded pretty good
out
there. Also, just recently you went to the Hope for Haiti telethon. Why was that so important to you?
I just think that it was such an honor to be able to be a part of such a wonderful cause. It was really, I was absolutely starstruck the entire time I was there, seeing so many celebrities stopping tours, stopping movies, shooting schedules just to go out and help out. So I was just honored to be a part of it.
Now, you just turned 17.
Yes.
But you've been in the business for 10 years. Let's show out Selena Gomez 10 years ago, Barney and Friends. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You always knew you wanted to do this, huh?
I guess so.
Well, tell us about this song you're going to sing now, Naturally.
This is my second single off of my record. It is called Naturally, and it's one of my favorite songs.
Okay, well, let's hear it. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
How you choose to express yourself, it's all your own, and I can tell it comes naturally. It comes naturally. You follow what you feel inside, it's intuitive, you don't have to try. It comes naturally. It comes naturally.
Good Morning America's winter concert series is presented by Royal Caribbean International, the nation of why not.